Home plate umpire Kerwin Danley down behind the plate.
I can say from experience that does not feel real good at all.
And as we suspected.
And when those types of things happen on a baseball field, it doesn't elicit a lot of sympathy, as it probably should.
No.
There's not a whole lot of need to second guess where that got him.